Today, the terrorist activities of the ISIS have become a priority security issue. The harrowing events that took place in Sri Lanka on Easter Sunday, as well as the other recent terrorist attacks, are a pressing reminder of the continuing threat from violent non-state actors. Sri Lanka believes that a robust domestic counterterrorism legal framework, which complies with international law and respects democratic rights, is essential for the states to counter this growing threat. But it must also be coupled with greater regional cooperation. Considering the challenges in this sector, an Indian Ocean Action Plan for sustainable conservation management, development, and utilization of Indian Ocean fisheries resources is an urgent imperative. The issues relating to sustainable development in the Indian Ocean region are today centered around the discussions initiated by IORA. Therefore, it's necessary that we utilize our forum to ensure that these discussions are brought to a successful conclusion. All these factors have led to the question whether there is a future for Indian Ocean regionalism. Therefore, multi-layered approach to regionalism, together with other proposals and recommendations put forward here, have to be given serious attention by this forum. We have to promote Indian Ocean regionalism step by step. And that, I think, is the main task of this conference.